Ladies and gentlemen, I am your host for this evening, Mark Double. And now, without further ado, Drew Nickerson and his Comets!
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put some glad rags on, join me up. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock, gonna rock around the clock tonight. Oh, when the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Come on, Rich. We'll be right in seventh heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. And when it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong, and so will you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. One more time now for us.
To start off this evening, welcome all to the year 1956. I have great news. The United Methodist Church has just decided to grant women full ordained clergy status. They've also called for the end of racial segregation in the denomination. And so there is a lot going on this year. Norma Jean Mortensen. Norma Jean Mortensen has just changed her name to Marilyn Monroe. The Broadway musical, My Fair Lady, has just opened in New York City. And on the charts, there are plenty of musicians on the rise, including Johnny Cash, Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Fats Domino, otherwise known as Ed Lewis.
I found my thrill. Oh, Blueberry Hill.
wore my blue tie just in honor of Blueberry Hill. Folks, we are here tonight for a very good reason. The respite care program at Suncrest United Methodist Church needs our help. This is a program that provides care during the day for caregivers who are attending to the needs of loved ones who require a high level of assistance, adults who might otherwise need to live in a facility outside of their home. This program provides relief for the family members who are caring for their loved ones. Currently, the program is offered on Mondays and Wednesdays from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Now, starting in November, Respite Care will expand their services to Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Leading the way is Nancy Richmond, the team leader, Kathy Resick, RN, and a crew of loving and committed volunteers. Tonight, one of our respite clients is going to share his gifts with us and lead us in a little hound dog. So take it away, Dennis and Ed.
Hey, Marsh. Elvis, didn't you saw Hondo?
Ready?
One, two, three.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Let's give it up for Dennis. That was amazing. Yes. So Dennis is part of the Respite Care program that our lovely MC was discussing earlier. My name is Kenzie Ruther, and I am a music therapy intern. And with me today is Catherine, Molly, and Lucas, who are WVU music therapy students. So in order to get a degree in music therapy, we have to complete 4 years of undergraduate coursework, and then complete a 6-month internship somewhere other than your university, and then you can sit for the board certification exam and get board certified. So I am in the internship part of my experience. Lucas is a graduate student, and Molly and Catherine are completing their undergrads. So Molly and I come on Mondays during the respite program, and we do music therapy with this amazing group of people. Today we're a little bit short, which is okay. Usually we work it with between anywhere from 8 to 10 people, and today we've got 3 of those, and we're very happy that we're here, and we've got some amazing volunteers and students here with us to help us along the way. So today we're going to be doing a little tone chiming. We've got these fun instruments. Lucas, do you mind holding yours up? We've got these fun instruments called tone chimes, and we use them with the respite care group to work on motor functioning, so to actually hit the tone chime and make it create sound, it takes quite a bit of motor movement. And so in music therapy, we use music and musical interventions to help us achieve non-musical goals, such as motor function or socialization, which is specifically what we do with this group. So without further ado, we're gonna sing Ring of Fire. We would love to hear the same amount of participation that you all have been singing along with us. There's gonna be words up here, and well, back there, it doesn't really apply to you. So up here are the words for you, and we would love to hear you sing along, and I hope you enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Burning thing, and it makes a fire.
I'll grab the mic so you can actually hear me. We actually have one more song that I completely forgot about. Because that's where my headspace is right now. So, this next is called a Jamaican blessing or a Jamaican goodbye. And we do this to close out our sessions every week. So the words again are on the screen. It's pretty repetitive and pretty easy to catch on. So once you catch on, I would encourage you to sing along if you feel comfortable. So what happens is we sing what's on the board one time through, and then we sing it again, and we insert people's names in it. So instead of may you be filled with loving kindness, we say may Keith be filled with loving kindness, may Kathy be well. So we insert people's names, and then at the end, we sing the whole time, the whole thing through again. So you'll have lots of opportunities to get to know the song and to get to hear it. So I hope you enjoy.
Angela's about ready to start recruiting some sopranos.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. Keep the ends out for the tide that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. Try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line.
Isn't it fun to say that? Hello, I'm Johnny Cash. And now, hailing from West, by God, Virginia, is a Sapphire Sound, a woman's quartet that has been singing together for over 20 years. So welcome tonight, Sandy, Kathy, Annette, and Mary Virginia.
Bum 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum 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 bum
bum bum bum bum. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Sandman, someone to hold.
Bum, 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 bum.
Twould be so peachy before we're too old. Please turn on your magic beam,
Mr.
Sandman, bring me. Please, please, please,
Mr.
Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? be. Take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. I can't help falling in love.
Folks, you are in for a real treat tonight. Up next, we have none other than Bobby Nicholas. So Bobby began singing with the choir of a local Methodist church as a young child. And when the soloist could not perform one day, Bobby filled in at the ripe old age of 9. He's been singing ever since. Take it away, Bobby.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, the shark has pearly teeth, dear. I see mint bags dropping on down. The cement's just for the weight, dear. Bet you Maggie, oh Maggie's back in town. Louis Miller, he disappeared, dear, after drawing out his hard-earned cash. And Maggie spins just like a sailor. Did our old boy do something rash? Tookie Town Drive, look out, Jenny Driver. Harley Peachum, oh, Lucy Brown. Oh, the line falls on the right bait. Now that Maggie, down.
Thank you.
Some would say the best part of that that selection was when the mic wasn't on, but you know. Here's a beautiful song from back in the 40s titled When I Fall in Love. We hope you enjoy it. When I fall forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love has ended before it began, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely, or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel fall in love with you.
There is just something about this period of time and music that we celebrate this evening that makes us feel so good and puts our hearts and our spirits at peace, and it's just good to be here tonight. Amen?
Amen.
It is, and thank you, every one of you, for everything, and God bless you. I am so proud of the respite care program, and it has is continuing to grow and develop into a ministry that is helping families every day right here in our community, and families outside of our church, and just people that need us. And we're glad that we can be there. And so I say thank you to Kathy, who is our respite care nurse, all of our volunteers. Let's have our respite care volunteers who are here tonight stand. We now have the ability to move to 3 days a week, and we could use a few other volunteers. There is now also the capability of having volunteers that are working a half day instead of a whole day, so 3 hours in the morning. So we're looking for more help, and here's a program that is really a blessing. So please, will you support it tonight with this offering we are about to receive? Your gifts help keep this program within the reach of every family in our community that needs us, and we thank you in advance for giving and supporting with your gifts and also with your time. God bless you, and God bless the Respite Care Program. Amen.
Hey, Suncrest, what's up? Angela said, Rob, there's nothing to do here, so you might as well talk for a second. I'm going to talk for a second. My mom was adopted by my grandfather. My grandfather's 50 years old. My household was raised in the 50s for years. We were one of the, it was like we were locked in a time capsule. And to me, this was current cutting-edge music. And for those of you that don't know me, my wife Stacy's down there with, with our daughter, Betty, and this is her first concert that she's ever been to. So, I guess if we begin the day with Jesus leading worship, and we sing praises, and then here, we let loose a little bit with, you know, this risque 50s music, we can be better off. But I just wanted to say to all of you people, this music is not dead. We have the wonderful world of the internet, and there are people that are 25 years younger than you that know more about 50s music than you, probably. All is not lost, right? So this is a song called Love Me Tender by Elvis Presley. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my love complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For is there that I belong and will never part? Love me tender, love me true, and all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me that you're mine, and I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. And for my darling, I love you, and I always will. And for my darling, I love you, and I always will.
You know, as I sat there and listened to Rob sing, it's almost like it's a love song to his daughter.
Hey!
Huh? So have you had a good time tonight?
Is that mic working now?
Yeah.
Band, singers, take a bow! Dennis? There you go, Dennis. So we thank you all for being here tonight. We thank all who made this possible, including the tech team, the staff, the musicians, and of course, you. Band, take us out on our final number.
Beep. Well, there's a one for the money, two for the show, three, get ready now, go, get, go today. The seven on my blue suede shoes. Hey,
well, you can knock me down, step on my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, when I'm home, baby, lay home of my shoe. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoe. Burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from my old food shop. Do anything that you wanna do, honey, lay off my cheese. So don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything, lay off my blue suede shoe.
Yes. People have microphones.